this discussion-based MOOC, all of us contributors have agreed to share some reflections and inspirations about the future of universities.
The disruption of university and university education as we know it, and it's a very timely and important topic because indeed that is what is happening.
The contemporary student can be of any age, he or she can be from any background and can be located anywhere on our planet.
It does not mean that modernizing higher education equals using digital technologies, but a large part of it has to do with modernizing and the ways we teach, the ways we learn, the way leadership is carried out within a university.
In accredited courses, but the MOOCs are piloting some very innovative approaches.
I believe that it is very important that using e-learning or using open educational resources does not become an end in itself, but that we use its potential to enhance teaching and learning and improve conditions for our students.
So I really want to leave this statement about disruptive education with a note of high optimism, saying that it is really allowing us an opportunity to address problems which we, or address situations which we could not do with our traditional model of education. And I think that's the positive aspect of this disruptive change.